You will have to excuse the way I've got this set up to do this. Day one started at Burnt Mill Bridge and ended up at this campsite. Also, the Chilteau Trace maps that I have, although they have the new section map, they don't actually have the new section trail, so you can't just pull the map out and look at it. Then I noticed today, wearing my Polar V800 GPS watch and my Garmin 62SC, along with the trail notes, Thru-Hiker trail notes book that I bought, none of the mileages match up between the three items. So you're just kind of left to guess where you're at. So outside of that, I am beat. I'm super exhausted. I burned around 8,200 and some calories. By the time I actually got to camp, it was dark. So I kind of half-assed hung my bear bag and set my tarp up. And built a small fire, which I usually never do. Let me show you the small fire. Small fire. So I'm kind of hoping that day two goes better. And we'll find out tomorrow.